Hi, my name is Saurav. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create camera app in Android, right? So let's start. We are going to use here Amic App Inventor, right? And open this. Now, we are going to use here camera images and store this image in our gallery, right? So let's start with first button, right? So first click on start new project here and type name is like camera and click on OK and wait some seconds to open our dashboard. Let's see, you can see that one is our first screen right here. So just drag and drop the first button here, right, like this, and one image like this. And now we are going to use here camera. So camera in media option, drag and drop your camera like this. Now change the button and media position and click on button and change the button name, and button name is camera. Take it like this. So now go to the block option here and write some code. When we click on button one, our camera, click on camera, call camera dot take picture like this, right? And then when camera take picture, after we need to call TinyDB, right? So we need to use your TinyDB database. So we need to drag and drop this also for the storage, and you can see TinyDB. I just drag and drop this one here and go to the log option again and click on TinyDB one and use dot store value like that one, right? And we are going to use your tag. So we need to use text, and here tag name is image and second tag is like click on here and keep that image like this, right? Now we are going to save our image, right? So click on image and save picture. We need to call save picture to that one like this, right? And now call TinyDB database to store our image in gallery, right? So call TinyDB get value here like this and copy paste this tag like this and just write here like take. So that one is our whole code for creating the camera. Whenever you click on camera option, your camera will be start, and whenever you click on the capture button, that image will be saved in your gallery, right? I'm going to show you this demo, right? You can see that one is our app, right? So whenever I click on camera, like using that one camera, and click a picture like this, and click on right button here, and now I'm going to show you my gallery. Our picture will be captured, right? And that one save in our gallery like this, right? So that one is very simple app to create camera, right? So thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.